Police are still looking for answers in the disappearance of a Montgomery teen. Good evening, I'm George Mallet. Steph's off tonight. March 19, 2004 was the last time anyone saw Brianna Maitland. Family and friends are still holding out for a break in the case. WPTZ's David Charn spoke with one of them tonight, and he joins us live in the newsroom with the story. David.
George, tonight friends of Brianna Maitland held a vigil for the 10th time. They're pleading for answers as to why their friend disappeared, where she may be now, as flickers of hope begin to fade.
Do you think Brianna's alive?
No.
Katie Manning fights back tears, remembering her friend Brianna Maitland.
I had seen her 2 days before and knew what she was up to and just figured her parents hadn't heard from her, so they called her in missing.
10 years later, Brianna's whereabouts remain a mystery. Maitland was last seen March 19, 2004, leaving Montgomery's Black Lantern Inn. A day later, someone spotted her car rammed into the side of an abandoned farmhouse. There was no sign of the then 17-year-old. On the night marking a decade since her disappearance, Maitland's friends hold a candlelight vigil, faint glimmers of light illuminating their quest for answers beneath weathered posters pleading for information.
I have always felt that she wasn't coming back.
Manning says after a decade of silence, she believes Brianna was murdered.
She owed the wrong person money for the wrong thing, and that person was in her car that night.
Vermont State Police believe Maitland was a victim of foul play and continue to get tips on the case. After years of waiting, Manning's looking for closure.
They need to find a body. They need to have someone admit to doing whatever they did. We need to have a funeral. We deserve a funeral. Everyone that loves her deserves that.
Though she knows it's unlikely, Manning hopes Brianna will one day return home.
By chance, if she is out there, she knows that we are still here waiting to hear, and we always will be here waiting to hear from her.
Family is offering a combined $20,000 reward. It includes $10,000 for information leading to Brianna's location and $10,000 for a tip leading to an arrest for the person responsible for her disappearance. Vermont State Police are also offering a $5,000 reward toward a resolution in this case. Now, if you have any information about Brianna Maitland's disappearance, you can call State Police anonymously at 802-241-5355. Live in the newsroom tonight, David Charns, WPTZ News Channel 5.